It is now time for game number 2 of round 1 in the maze race, as we have Bronco and Water Swirl playing in this game. Our second Division A matchup, we had a game yesterday between Swampland and Purple Swirl. Purple Swirl won the game 3-1, and now we'll see which one of these Division A marbles will take a 1-0 start to start this year's maze race. The other will be 0-1. Bronco in his third straight year in the maze race. Last 2 years, only won 4 games in the regulation in a 10-game format. If he wins 4 games this year, then he'll more than likely be going to the playoffs because it's 4-2. Because it's a 6-game format this year. But anyway, Water Swirl has never made it to a playoff outside of Back to Track. Bronco has never even made a playoff in general. This is his 7th tournament. He's never been in a playoff bracket. But anyway, this should be an interesting one. Let's get it started. Alright, this game is now about to kick off. We have Bronco in the red funnel on the first point. Bronco will make it 1-0 to start this game. Alright, so we'll move on to the second point now. And it's Bronco again. Will he make it 2-0? And Water Swirl going around him. Bronco got stuck, and Water Swirl will make it 1-1. Alright, well, it's even right now. Bronco in the red funnel again, but Water Swirl out hustling him. Bronco winning the red funnel battle 3 times, but Water Swirl winning 2 of those points. And Bronco in the red funnel on the 4th point, and Bronco will tie the game up, and we have gone to our first 5th point of the maze race, and it only took 2 games to get to our first 5th point. And Bronco wins. Bronco was a winner in this one. He starts off 1-0 in this year's maze race. What a game that was. Bronco will be playing against Purple Swirl in round 2. Both marbles are 1-0, so that should be an interesting one. The winner will go up to 2-0 to start this year's maze race. That'll be good for either marble. Water Swirl is in a battle against Swampland. Both marbles are 0-1. So one will go down to 0-2, and you do not want to go down to 0-2. Considering for the fact that there's less games this year, it was easier to make up an 0-2 record back in the day. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this. Make sure that you go subscribe and like this video. But anyway, I will see y'all later for some more games coming up.